Almost after 3 weeks of the Baltimore bridge collapse, clearing operations are still underway while two bodies of the dead workers are still missing. A large part of the debris has been removed. Here's a report. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.